the canter's better than the trot, huh? Super. Good. Right elbow down. Don't let yourself fall too much. Molly, put her neck a little lower, and now your chin over your left shoulder a little bit. Yeah. Yeah, that's straight. Good job. Madison, your left shoulder down and back a little bit. Good. Try to relax. Yeah, not faster the trot. Okay, I want it forward, but that's a little fast. Shorten your reins. Make her a little rounder and a little slower. Good. All right. So, sit into your right side a little bit, Madison. Put your heel down. Yeah. Chin up to the outside a little bit, Madison. Yes, now you're straighter. Good. Keep your chin up to the outside. Don't let your chin jut forward. Keep your head right over your spine. Yeah, chin back a little bit. Yay, super. Good. Now see if you can collect without pulling the inside rein. Outside rein a little bit without her breaking. Yeah, if you pull the inside rein, she gets faster. Molly, make her a little rounder on the left rein, on the outside rein. Outside rein. Sit, Molly. Make her rounder on the left rein.